The Chrysalis have called even more of our enemies to Char.
These two shall be eradicated by your hand, Zerglings. For you grow more cunning with each passing battle. Indeed, you are a testament to my will and the fury of the sword. Yet first must you stay your wrath and watch over the Chrysalis a while longer. For the very hour of the Sleeper's rebirth is at hand, and soon my greatest creation shall be loosed.
Attack.
Near it.
Arise, my daughter. Arise, Kerrigan.
By your will, father, I live to serve. Let all who oppose the Overmind feel the wrath of the Swarm.
Well done, Cerebrate. What I have wrought this day shall be the undoing of my enemies. Let not a Terran survive.
Mother of God. Kerrigan, what have they done to you?
revolution complete.
Yeah. Alive, that somehow you were calling to me.
I was. while I was in the Chrysalis, I instinctively reached out to you and Arcturus telepathically. Apparently, Arcturus sent Duke here to reclaim me. But that was then, Jim. I'm one of the Zerg now, and I like what I am. You can't imagine how this feels.
So, what? Are you gonna kill me now, darling?
That is certainly within my power. But you're not a threat to me, Jim. Be smart. Leave here now and never seek to confront the Zerg again.
Doesn't look like I have much choice.